Open Topography Plus is a pilot that enables non-academic users to access Open Topography's value-added services, apply to datasets such as USGS 3D Elevation Program, NOAA Digital Coasts, and Polar Geospatial Center's Arctic Dam and Reference Model of Antarctica. There is a one-time payment of $190 for 6 months of access to Open Topography Plus. In this video, we'll go over how to register for Open Topography Plus, and then show how to access and process datasets like USGS 3DEP and NOAA Digital Coasts on Open Topography. To register for Open Topography Plus, click the Sign Up Here button on the opentopography.org/plus landing page. Before beginning your registration, you need to have already created a free Open Topography user account. To create an Open Topography user account, click the link and fill out the requested fields. Submit to register your account, and you will receive an email with activation details. Once you have registered and activated your free Open Topography user account, you can begin registration for Open Topography Plus. Click to begin a new registration. Fill out the fields for your email contact and your Open Topography user ID, which is the email you use to log into and create your Open Topography account. These emails may be the same. Click Continue. Verify that your email address is correct, and then fill out the remaining fields. Clicking Continue, you will be able to review your information before making your payment. Click the Make Payment button, and it will take you to the payment portal. The total payment amount of $190 is a one-time payment that will give you 6 months of access to Open Topography Plus. Continue to the payment method where you can input your credit card or debit card payment information along with your billing address. Once you submit your payment, you will receive a payment confirmation. Please note that access to Open Topography Plus is not instant. Upon registration and payment being completed, an Open Topography team member will grant you access to the system, and you will receive an email notification that your enrollment in Open Topography Plus is complete. Once you have been contacted by an Open Topography team member confirming your enrollment in Open Topography Plus, you can now access and process datasets on Open Topography that are typically restricted to academic users. Before accessing data, make sure you are logged into your Open Topography account under My Open Topo. To access and process datasets such as USGS 3DEP or NOAA LIDAR, go to the Data dropdown on the Open Topography website and select Find Data Map. Scrolling in on the map, you will see polygons in different colors. Being enrolled in Open Topography Plus, you will have access to USGS 3DEP datasets in green polygons and NOAA datasets in blue polygons, in addition to Arctic and Antarctic data in orange. To select data, scroll to zoom in on the map to your area of interest. Click the Select a Region button and draw a box around the area you're interested in. Once you've selected an area, you will be shown all of the available datasets within the selected area. You will see separate tabs for USGS 3DEP and NOAA datasets. Datasets with an academic access label are available to everyone enrolled in Open Topography Plus. Clicking the plus button will expand more information about the dataset. Click the Get Data button to access and process data from the dataset of interest. On this screen, you can further refine your selected area with the Select a Region tool. Choose the return classification you would like, as well as output coordinate system. You will be able to download point cloud data in an LAZ file. You can create a digital elevation model, adjusting the parameters as desired, or choose a local gridding method to create a DEM. To create raster visualization products, check the box to select the visualization you would like to create. You can also select to create a Google Earth KMZ output, and customize options for hillshade and color maps. You can click the box to generate a 3D point cloud visualization. You can also generate contour lines to your desired specifications and hydrologic terrain analysis products. To help keep track of your processing jobs, you can give a title and description for what you're processing. Your job archive can be accessed anytime via My Open Topo. Enter your email address and click Submit to begin running the job. You will receive an email once your job has finished processing, so you do not need to leave this page open. Once your job has finished processing, you can click to download your data products. These are compressed files and will need to be uncompressed before opening using a GIS software. If selected, you can click to open your 3D point cloud visualization in your browser. You will see images of any visualization products generated. You can click on an image to view in full resolution. For any questions about the Open Topography Plus pilot or any additional questions, please email us at info@opentopography.org.